Welcome guys, it is the Axeman here and we are back on Ark Survival Evolved on the Gaming Evolved server. Today we are gonna go out and hopefully tame one of the other recently released creatures, which is the Ovis. I think that's how you pronounce it. It's pretty much the sheep. So we're gonna do that, but just before we do, I logged on today and you only have 3 Troodons left. I think I must have forgotten to put food in the trough. And yeah, they're all male as well, which we can't breed them, which is really annoying. But snails are dead as well, but I knew they were going to die. We kind of just left them until they died. But yeah, the Troodons I am actually quite annoyed about. I just never thought to check them. And now we've lost like, what, 16 Troodons or something? I mean, we're probably going to have to borrow someone's female and breed them up and start another army again, because we still didn't manage to do the cave adventure. We kept saying we're going to do it and we just never got round to. And I know we have 3 left. Also, the 3 Baryonyx have been fully grown, have grown up. Yeah, them words. So yeah, they will probably breed 2 of them together and see if we can get any mutations. The other one we're probably going to give to the kibble farm, but we do need some names still. We have got Barry, the Baryonyx. That was suggested by someone. We still need another female name as well. But anyway, let's head on out and see if we can get one of these sheep. So they are in the winter biome, which is not far up here, which is quite good. And it's a passive tame and you need sweet veggie cakes. So we'll find a sheep, make some cakes up, and then hopefully it should be quite an easy tame. But I have heard that they are quite rare. I have not even seen one on this server yet. But then again, I don't go to the snow biome like at all. I think the last time we went was to get a saber. But yeah, so I'm going to head on over there and I will bring you back once we find a sheep. Okay, and we're back guys, and oh my god, we finally found one. We've got the female level 18. We found it just down there between the snow and the forest. Oh, hello Quetz. What level are you? 24. Oh, okay, I would kill you, but I just want to get this sheep home. I'm not even joking. I've been looking for an hour and 20 minutes and it's the first one I've seen. So we're going to get this tamed up and I think I might have a quick look for a male. If not, I might have to borrow Syntax male one and breed up, and then hopefully we'll get a male from that and then we can have our own little farm of sheep. So I'm just gonna take this home, quickly make up some sweet veg cakes, and I shall bring you right back. Okay, and we're back guys, and we are at the base. We dropped the sheep off, we made some cakes up, so let's see it. I think you should maybe take one. Oh yeah, there we go, we got ourselves a sheep. Right, where are you going? Sheep? You're meant to be following me. Why are you going to follow me over here? Oh, there we go. Oh my god, look at this run. It like hops. Look at that. Do you hop again? No, you're not gonna do your hop? Oh man, you look so cool. Oh, your face. And right, okay, right. Get carried away. Right, we can ride you apparently, and we are way too... Oh my god, we need a haircut. Our hair's really long. Right, we have too much stuff on us. Let's put everything on snow here. Oh no, we want the scissors. Let's just put everything. Not the case because you will eat it. All of this, so blah, 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 blah. We have so much rubbish on us. Okay, can we ride you now? Oh, we can. Oh my god, you're still super slow. Oh wow, look at that jump. Look how it runs out. Oh my god, that's so cool. Oh, we ran out of stamina already. Did you do a poo? Oh, you know what? We look amazing on this. We need a name for it as well. I'm running out of names at the minute for all the dinos. Oh my god, stamina goes up so slowly. And his food goes down really quick as well. But yeah! Okay, well, what I think I'm going to do then, obviously I'm going to leave you here, you amazing sheep creature thing, Have we got any berries in there? No. Probably gonna get some berries quickly, and then head over, see if we can find a male one. And like I said, if not, we shall breed with Syntax. I'm sure it'll be fine with us making a baby. Hopefully get a male from that. So actually, before we go anywhere, we need to check the wool. We get wool. Chop, chop, chop. And the wool should disappear. Oh, look, it's going down. Oh, look at it. It's kind of like a lion. It's got his little mane going on. How much do you take? Oh, there you go. Oh, you're bold. You're a bold sheep. So, the wool, I believe, can be used instead of pelt. So, let's quickly just trim our hair right now. That's a bit better. Alright, and then if we go... Oh, there we go. Got some human hair. If we go to the smither, which is all the way back in the old part of the base. It's not really the old base. We still kind of use this a lot. Let's go in here. So do we have any pelt? We have 30 pelt. Hair, wool. Let's see. Armors, fur. Okay, so yeah, look, for the feet it says it needs pelt, hair, or wool. And we only had 30 pelt, so yeah. Sweet, so we could hopefully get a whole bunch of sheep and maybe a whole bunch of people, and then we'll just cut everyone's hair and cut all the sheep's wool off and have our own little farm kind of thing going. I mean, we do have room out here now for a little sheep farm. Probably stick it here where the baryonyx are. That'd be cool. Okay, yeah, so, can I ride you when you're naked? Oh, you look like a little sheep, that's so cool. I can't wait to see a baby one of these. Nice, okay, right, yeah. So you stay here, let me get you some, berries, berries, that is the word. Okay, you've not gotten it, let's go and get some. And yeah, I shall bring you guys right back. Okay, and we're back, and we had a quick look back in the snow biome for a male. It then got dark and I just thought it's not worth my time searching for another hour and a half, so we're gonna come over to Syntax base, which should load in anytime now. It is a pretty massive build, so it's just a bloop, bloop, bloop. It's all gonna load in. Oh wow, it's just things ever. Right, I don't know where he keeps the sheep. Is there anything over here, or is it all going to be up here, or maybe in here? This looks like a thing. Wow, is Brian here? Let's just come down a bit. Oh, we're stuck. Oh god, we're so stuck. Bird, no, no. Oh god, what's in here? Nothing. All right, where's his sheep's at? Oh, they're all nicely placed in line. Right, let's put all this stuff in here so I can ride my sheep. Right, we still need a name for your sheep. Level up, let's put some weight onto you. Oh, look at this little, oh my god, look how happy it is. Right, can you fit through a door? Is this gonna be a thing? No, of course you can't. Alright, let me get through first then, sheep. Can you fit through if I tell you to follow me? Okay, so we've just quickly deconstructed Syntax base. We'll definitely put it back together in a second. Okay, let's get you out there. Let's just put the door from in so they don't run away if anything happens. Like so. Right. Oh my god, get out of my face. I need you to wander. Okay, we are very stuck here. We then need you to wander. Okay, things happening. Alright, the magic is happening. So, as soon as this big boy... What level are you? A 246. Holy crap. That's a high level sheep. So once this big boy, black sheep, has mated with our very low level lady, we shall quickly rush her off to the hospital, which is our base, and we will deliver a little baby sheep, hopefully. So, I'll bring you right back. No, get closer. What are you doing? Oh, really? Really, sheep? Right, yeah, I shall bring you back in a second. Okay, we're back, guys. Little problem. The lamb, well, the sheep is giving birth pretty quickly. Well, look at that. I've just had to run and borrow a few berries. Looks like we're just going to have to give birth in Syntax Base. Let's just get you over here. Okay. Okay. Oh, your hair's growing back. Okay, it's going to happen anytime now. Yeah, like I said, we did borrow some berries because this happened a lot quicker than I thought. Let's hope it's a boy. Come on. Please be a boy. Please be a boy. We need a boy sheep. A ram. Wave on the comments. Look at his butthole. Come on. Peep a little baby out. In a second now, we're going to have a little sheep. And go. And poop it out. Oh my god, there we go. Oh, is it a female? It is a female. Damn it. Okay, we've got two females. Looks like we're going to have to breed that one up maybe as well. How long do we have to sit? Wait, 2 hours? Alright, come on. What are you, level 170? Nice. Okay. We'll feed you up. We'll probably leave you here, take this one back, and then we'll see where we stand. Oh my god, you are so small in that grass, I can't even see anything. Oh, look at a little lamb. Look at a little lamb and then a big sheep. Okay, let's keep pumping you full of berries so you don't die. Oh, it's got the same colour as this one. Yeah, so I will take this one home, let this one eat, and then bring you back, hopefully when we get a boy sheep. Okay, and we're back, guys. And we do now have a male one. We've just used two of Syntax ones. We used Black Sheep and Woolow Smith. That's a different name. So we have got this little male who we can't really see. I was just looking at the fur. This one's fur seems to have grown quick. Yours not so quick, right? It says disable wandering. Stop following me. Give some more food. And then what we're going to do, we're going to put this one back, fix his wall, and then we're going to have to feed all his sheep because they look quite peckish. So yeah, we'll do that as these letters use them. Well, I've not asked him yet. I'm going to inform him what's happened, and I'll tell him we've fed all his sheep because he'll seem to be starving a bit. So let's park you here. Let's place the wall back, and then we shall go and gather some food and feed the sheeps up. Okay, guys, and we are back, and we have built up an enclosure for this sheep. We've also breeded them a few times, so we can now shear them all and get a ton of wool. So we do have, so they're all, we've got the low level one, and we've got a couple 180s, and then we've got this guy, 214, came out of nowhere. I like this one. He's got like, he has the white horns, whereas this black sheep has black horns. So that's, I think they're different anyway. Or is it just the shade on it? I don't know. But anyway, we're going to shear them because I want to see how much wool we actually get from them. And then they can all get naked. I think the scissors will last for them all. So we're going to get there 30 from you. Maybe we get 30 from them all. Oh, maybe the scissors won't last for them all. God, I might have to go and repair these. I think I have enough stuff. Maybe. Okay, yeah, so can I get the last bit? There. Oh, okay, there we go. Yeah, so yeah, it looks like we get 30 from them all. We've got 30 from them too. Just cutting the sheep's wool. Yeah, we go. Yeah, so it looks like 30 from each sheep. You look funny when you're all bold. Yeah, so that's what we get. Also, there is another thing that I forgot to mention. You also get a new meat drop from these. You get mutton. Raw mutton, which is apparently better than prime meat. So I'm going to breed up probably, I don't know, maybe a 10 to 12 of these, maybe, if everything goes well. And then we can have, hopefully we'll get a few low-level ones. We can kill them for mutton. And then maybe in a future episode we'll test the if it is actually better, like between mutton and prime. I'm sure we can find some to tame up. Maybe some crocodiles. I saw some quite cool looking ones in the swamp when we was the other day when we were trying to get these baryonyx. Ooh, an egg. These girls have been pumping out the eggs. What about this one? Which one's the girl here? You're the girl, ain't you? No. Nothing from you. So we so we're still breeding baryonyx. We're gonna be breeding these. We've got to breed some more troodons as well. Do we need to breed anything else? No, I don't think so. So we're gonna get these all bred up for next episode, and then we're probably gonna tame the last dino, which I can't remember what it's called—a pullover or something—the weird badger thing that goes in the ground. Cause you know why not? A hair's. I cut the hair and it went a bit shorter than I like. But anyway, that is all we have time for, really. We were just taming some sheep. It took a lot longer than it should to tame a bunch of sheep. They are super rare to find. But once you find them, as soon as you got some veggie cakes, they're easy to tame. And yeah, breeding's a snap. It's all pretty easy, but it's just finding one that's a piss take. So anyway, guys, if you did enjoy the video, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And thanks for watching, guys. I shall see you soon.